Welcome to Smita Classroom, my dear student. Today we'll be discussing a new topic that is called photosynthesis. Process of photosynthesis. We'll understand the process of photosynthesis only in 5 steps. So let's go for the step number 1. What exactly photosynthesis is? What is photosynthesis? In a simple way, understand, photosynthesis is a process by which plants make their own food. Means preparation of food by plant is called photosynthesis. And what we'll do? Photosynthesis means photo plus synthesis is equal to light plus putting all together. Means photo is equal to light and synthesis is equal to putting all together. So what we are putting all together? See, sunlight plus carbon dioxide plus water is equal to food preparation. So plant need sunlight and carbon dioxide plus water to make their food. Step 2 is photosynthesis process. As I said you, photo plus synthesis is equal to light plus putting all together. So photo is equal to light. Synthesis equal to putting all together. So what exactly putting all together? The inputs are for the plant is carbon dioxide, that is CO2, plus water, that is H2O, plus chlorophyll. About chlorophyll I'll tell you in this video only, but after some time. Okay, so plant takes the inputs to prepare the food. Is as we need some grains and some rice to prepare our own food, so as like plant also need some compounds to prepare their own food like carbon dioxide, water and chlorophyll. After preparation of the food will come out in the form of glucose. Okay, but that glucose is not going to store in the plant, but that glucose is going to store in the plant in the form of starch. Starch is another carbohydrate thing. Okay, and about starch I'll tell you in this video, but after some time. Okay. 3. Process in plant. See, this is one plant and this is our sun. Plant takes sunlight from the sun, water from the root and carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. After taking these 3 components, plant prepare its own food. Where it prepared their food? It's prepared the food in the leaf itself and gives out oxygen and glucose, that is the sugar, that is the formula is C6H12O6. Photosynthesis is exactly what you know. It is the conversion of light energy into chemical energy. So see the formula how it has happened. It's take carbon dioxide from the atmosphere plus water and take sunlight and the chlorophyll and gives glucose, that is C6H12O6, and plus oxygen. Okay, so by taking carbon dioxide, water and with the help of sunlight and chlorophyll, it gives out glucose and oxygen. Then after that what happens? This glucose is stored as starch. Okay, that starch is stored. Where it is stored? Is stored in the stem of the plant. Okay. We'll understand leaf anatomy. As the process happened in leaf, we'll understand what is there in leaf and how it is happened. If we remove the outer part of the leaf, we'll find some cells, that is called plant cells. Inside the plant cell we'll having chloroplast. Chloroplast contains chlorophyll. Okay, chlorophyll color is green, that is why the plant leaf color is green. Another thing, plant needs carbon dioxide as input to prepare the food. That carbon dioxide is taken by leaf by the tiny pores available under the outer covering of the leaf. Inside the leaf will be having small hole, that is called stomata. Through stomata, from the leaf the carbon dioxide is taken by the plant, and from that leaf after preparation of the food the oxygen is released. Okay, so that stomata and the plant cell is completely involved in the process of photosynthesis. So all the process happened in plant leaf. Okay, so we completed the photosynthesis process in our 5 steps. How do you feel about this video? Please comment in the comment box And if you like it, then like it and share these videos and also subscribe my channel. Then see you